sponsored by Feller and Wendt, and there's the linesman trying to get out of the way, and too many bodies, and it's like bowling pins. Down they go.
Out of bounds in the game of hockey.
Kyle Flemington appears to be okay. He's working the lines tonight with Joe Mahan, and now we're going to get a fight, and it's going to be Jemani Smith and Liam O'Brien, and they'll stand for this one at the Delta Center. Liam O'Brien just a couple of games, and he's getting active early. And Liam O'Brien grabs his jersey, and they start going at it. Jemani Smith's a big boy. Liam O'Brien trying to get his right free, and he gets one in, and they tumble to the ice. So Liam O'Brien, two games, and that's been it so far this season. Back in the lineup doing his job now.
Well, we are not surprised to see this. Liam O'Brien.
Utah, number 38. San Jose, number 54. Both players, five-man majors, fighting.
Liam O'Brien is a player that his role is about bringing energy to the group. And what way? Better way to do that and get this Delta Center crowd on their feet than a little tussle in the first period. And I'll tell you what, Jemani Smith is no lightweight.
How was it at Iceland?